Animal advocates have unleashed their concerns over plans to ban 5 restricted dog breeds as part of a crackdown on dangerous canines. The RSPCA, among more than 3,000 groups who've already made submissions on proposed new laws, as the deadline for feedback looms.
Meter reader Kane Minion mauled to death by 2 dogs and a spate of savage attacks on innocent Queenslanders, including children like Laquana Chapman Palmer, led to plans to toughen laws, including jail time for dangerous dog owners.
It's not just about dogs attacking people, it's also dogs attacking other animals. And as we know, it can have catastrophic outcomes.
But the RSPCA and Dogs Queensland say the state government's barking up the wrong tree when it comes to wanting to ban 5 restricted dog breeds, including the Japanese Tozer and American Pitbull Terrier.
Our concern is that there is scientific evidence that demonstrates that this type of legislation is actually not effective in reducing dog bites and attacks. In addition to that, how is the legislation going to be enforced?
There's plans for on-the-spot fines for off-leash dogs, but these animal advocates say the requirement for all dogs to be effectively controlled in public places needs to be clearly defined.
People may have a dog on a harness and still not have effective control of their dog because it's an inappropriate harness, or the person doesn't have sufficient weight to actually control the dog.
It comes as the deadline for giving feedback looms, with Queenslanders able to have their say on the proposed changes until next Thursday.
Looking at this very, very closely and making sure that we are having a very broad discussion in the public to get this right.
Kate Lamb, 9 News.